The right lobe was removed, and it is replaced by connective tissue. There is no normal thyroid tissue in the right thyroid bed. Compared with the former examination, the left lobe became larger. It is moderately hypoechoic. Connective tissue divides the lobe into two parts. It is to be avoided misinterpreting these parts as pathological nodules. Then upper part has less hypoechoic areas and a cystic lesion,